Warning. The following content contains coarse language and mature subject matter. Viewer discretion is advised.
The options are endless. I'd go with raw milk personally, you know?
Listen, man, there's something weighing heavily on my mind right now, and I really need to talk to you about it.
What's up?
I once beat up Jacob Connors.
The special needs kid?
Yeah.
What happened?
He grabbed my dick. It was in the locker room after gym class. It was maybe grade 10 or 11 or something, I don't remember. He didn't mean to do it, but I beat the crap out of him, and I got into his head that if he told anyone, I'd kill him, and so that's how he took his own life.
That's fucking
despicable, I know, but look, I'm not proud of some of the things I did as a kid.
Nobody would be proud of the things you did. But why would you tell me that?
Because I need you to hate me more for this than what I'm about to tell you.
What?
You always shoot the messenger.
What's going on that you need to tell me?
Don Marie sold you out, man. Your drug racket thing, it's done. They're raiding your shit.
They?
The cops, man. They're seizing your shit. There's warrants out for your arrest.
Oh, shit! Alright. Alright. First off, how do you know this?
She told me.
When?
The other day at Timmy's.
What?
She's your ex-girlfriend. Emphasis on the ex. Besides, you wouldn't know unless I told you.
Well, yeah, but still.
But still nothing. Focus on this bust and what's gonna happen to you and forget that I'm dating the hottest girl you knew.
Okay. But who the fuck backed her up? I never told her about my hustle.
It was fucking Curtis, man. And now he's basking in the glory trying to impress chicks saying that he busted the city's biggest drug racket.
Fucking Curtis!
No one's fucking that asshole, man. Trust me, no one ever will. Can't imagine what's going on through your head right now.
Clearly you haven't been busted for narcotics before!
No, I haven't. But take comfort in the fact that Don also busted Alessandro Jensen's gang.
How'd she do that?
She fucked him too.
What a skank!
And guess what? She pinned the whole thing on you.
What?!
She goes and busts Alessandro's gang, then tells Alessandro that you did it with the best intentions, and
what the fuck?!
Basically, you can go to the comfort of your home where the cops are waiting there to arrest you and put you away for 10 years. Or you can wait here for Alessandro to come and get annihilated by him.
Wait a minute. He's coming here?!
Just him and a few of his boys. She also told him that this is your hangout spot and that you come here a lot.
Just great! What am I gonna do?!
As far as I see it, you have two options. You can get fucked, or you can get fucked up. But I wouldn't sit on your answer, because apparently Alessandro is packing.
Fuck, man! I'm so fucking dead!
I guess death is the way to go.
Why are you running?!
You're a smart guy! Figure it out!
Hey, fucker!
Shit!
Yeah, you better run!
Sorry, are you filming both of us right now, or is
I am.
Oh, okay, shoot. Sorry.
Oh, shit!
Oh, come on. That's not a tooth.
I was like, bro, if that was your tooth, bro, I would have felt so bad,
Can
bro.
We keep that?
Focus on what's going to happen. Oh, sorry. Sorry. Say the line one more time, just like one thing. She's...
Oh, okay. You do so well there.
I know. Man, what's the line? Oh, my God, bro.
What the fuck?!
That was awesome, okay. It's all right.